should turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard.
Good morning, Amy Elementary Magnet School, and welcome to WAEMS Studio 13 at Warrior TV. I am Tyrese.
Hey Warriors, I am Sinceri. Today is Wednesday, February 15, 2023.
Warriors are problem solvers, respectful, in control, dependable, and encouraging. Please stand and salute the flag in your classroom and recite the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Remain standing and recite the mission statement.
Mission statement. AEMS Elementary Magnet School will provide a positive environment for all students to learn.
Now, let's head over to the WAEMS News Desk for today's announcements.
Good morning, Warriors. I am Delacia. Here's today's Warrior TV announcement. Monday, February 20 is President Day. Hooray, it's time for a break. Mardi Gras break is the whole week, that's right, February 20th through February 24th. Enjoy and be safe. I wonder what they are having for lunch today. Let's take a look. Now let's head over to the weather desk for today's forecast.
Good morning, everyone. We are looking at thunder, storms, and the forecast. Today, the high will be 75, at the low will be 63. I hope you have a great day, and I will see you back tomorrow. Now back to you.
Thank you for that great weather report.
Today's surprise teacher boarder camera caught some Amy Elementary students riding in the crew of Champions Parade. A big shout out to you for being dependable for a wonderful job. Looking for your Warrior Buck today.
Check out Studio 13's special segment of the day. Take a look.
Squid Ink Pizza is now available in your refrigerator aisle of the grocery store. If you're in Japan, let's be honest, you guys all probably assumed, based on the title, this is going to be about some weird Japanese food. Hey there, feeders, it's me, Noah Galut. Now, today's super-duper weird food news comes courtesy of a company called Nippon Ham. They're a Japanese company that is known for manufacturing toaster oven pizzas. They've come out with a squid ink pizza, which they claim, and I quote, has a homemade squid ink sauce, as well as, and I also quote, authentic Naples taste. And by that I assume they mean it tastes like the streets of Naples, like if you licked the pavement, that's what it would taste like. Anyway, the pizza features cheese, because, you know, pizza. Also, it has a squid ink sauce instead of tomato sauce and little bits of squid, as well as some basil. A taster over at Rocket News 24 tried the pizza, spent $2.50 on it, put it in a toaster oven for about 5 minutes, and then ate it and said it wasn't bad considering the price. Which, when you say that it's $2.50, means you have a very low threshold for how good that pizza has to be. So the taster also said that the flavor was actually relatively mild, which leads me to think that if you really like pizza but haven't tried squid before, this could be a nice little gateway drug for you into trying squid. Also, if you've always loved squid but never tried pizza, this is another thing you could try. Also, you're super weird. Personally, I'm not like super crazy about squid ink. It's fine. It's relatively mild in flavor. Use it a lot in like risottos and to color pasta. It's really almost more like a food coloring that comes from the ocean. In terms of squid itself, I like it a lot. It tastes great. You can saute it, you can fry it, you can deep fry it, all kinds of stuff. It's delicious. Hey, let us know in the comment section what you guys think of squid and or squid ink. Do you like it? Do you want to try it if you've not tried it? Also, would you like to watch me cook it for you on Rustic as Fuck? Because I'd be happy to do that because I like cooking. It's way more fun than eating like Russell Stover's like buttered anus flavored candy treats.
Cheeseburger in paradise. Heaven on earth with an onion slice. Not too particular, not too precise. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise.
That's all for today. Thanks for watching AEMS Studio 13 at Warrior TV. Have a great day, Warriors.
Turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine.